correct. This is number 29. I did not realize that. That was fine. We're looking for the cosine of pi over 3. And we have the chart here, and I don't know what I was thinking, but that's the adjacent over the hypotenuse, so we just get 1/2. I do apologize for that.